Tensions between the two Asian nations have raged over the last few months, with India being forced to evacuate over 36,000 inches people from areas along its border to escape heavy shelling. It is alleged that the Pakistan Army has used thus made ATMGs while exchanging shelling with the Indian Army in Rajouri. Four men, including a captain, were killed in the attack. Angry at the use of US made equipment to carry out the military offensive, India is now said to be planning to contact Washington to demand an explanation. A government source quoted by local media said, "We are going to raise the issue with them." In June 2016, the US announced that it considered India a major defense partner. It said it would be looking to increase defense trade and technology sharing with the Asian country. The alleged use of American technology by Pakistan has raised alarm bells in New Delhi. Military skirmishes between the two neighboring countries have broken out in recent months after attempts to improve diplomatic relations broke down. The region of Kashmir has been contested by both countries for decades, causing high levels of tensions between India and Pakistan.